I'm in Ohinemutu. Ohinemutu is a little Maori village in the heart of Rotorua. And here is where my journey starts, my journey to learn about Maori culture and identity. Who are Maori people today? How is it to carry indigenous culture forward in the context of modern New Zealand? Because I think amongst all the indigenous population in the world, Maori people are some of the most integrated into society. A lot of them have married white people or Westerner or non-Maori, how we're gonna call them. So they've got this double identity. So I want to find out, are they still connected to their culture? Do they still feel this identity? And how strong is it? And what happens if they get disconnected to their culture? What has changed in terms of values, beliefs, practices of their culture? If they've got any issues, what are the issues they are facing? And what is their truth? What is their point of view in things? Because we often hear, learn about history from a Western society point of view. We don't often question what their point of view is. So I'm going to travel around New Zealand and I'm going to visit different places, connect to different people from different tribes, because I want to find out what we have in common. Well, because I'm sure we may do things differently, we may have different things in our culture, but we are all human beings, we are all sharing this world, and we are all, I think we have quite a lot of things in common as well. We are all the same, and so I want to find this similarity so that we can, stop thinking about the past and the issues and what happened after colonization, and look at us now, how we are now, and move forward.